A warning just released from the police today about the recent string of killings of college students these past few months.
The police chief has just released a new statement regarding the profiling of the killer. Quote, "Our perpetrator appears to be highly skilled and dangerous. Based on the autopsy of the victims, and the serial killer is no amateur and possesses predatory behavior," unquote.
Federal and state police are continuing to investigate and have reported they are looking into several leads.
Criminal analysts have reported that based on these cases, this serial killer is extremely dangerous. All of the victims are not related to one another, so we can assume he chose his victims at random.
The university has released a statement saying they are working with police and the victims' families to help keep the community safe. The university has announced a new strict curfew of 8 p.m. every day, including the weekends. If students don't comply, there will be consequences. We visited campus and asked students on how they felt from this ongoing case.
I didn't know any of the victims that were killed, but it's just such a tragedy. Like, I knew some students here that knew Jack and knew Ben, and it's just so sad to know that one day they were here and the next they're not. Freshman year, I actually lived on the same floor, though, as Jack, and it was crazy to hear about him.
I just think that everyone here at school is very afraid. You know, hearing that there's a serial killer targeting us is so scary, and you don't think it's going to be you next, but until the police find them, it could be any of us. I just think that the university should be doing more to protect us.
We will take a quick break and be right back with more on this story.
The police chief has just released a new statement regarding the profiling of the killer. Quote, "Our perpetrator appears to be highly skilled and dangerous. Based on the autopsy of the victims, and the serial killer is no amateur and possesses predatory behavior," unquote. He first subdues his victim by strangling them with a rope or cord until they are unconscious.
The police report that the serial killer uses several different knives and or blades of most of his victims. At this time, the university has declined to comment on this ongoing case. Again, police urge students to be extremely careful as they have yet to make any arrests on this highly dangerous killer. If you or you know someone...
I stir the face.
You a fucking rich nigga.